Well, with just three sleeps to go until Christmas, the time for gift buying is fast running out.
Quite a timely reminder, Belling. You know what I want. TEN's Jacqueline Maddock joins us now from Parramatta Westfield. Jackie, the shopping marathon definitely underway.
Hey, Mish, it is beginning to look a lot like Christmas down here. That is, if your idea of Christmas is a last-minute mad rush to buy gifts for your family and friends. Parramatta Westfield has extended its trading hours beyond anything we've ever seen before in Sydney. A 40-hour non-stop shopping marathon. It kicked off at midday and it will continue right up. It will continue right up until the big day, designed, of course, to maximise our spend. Now, we have had two interest rate cuts, but despite that, the outlook for retailers remains bleak. So their message to shoppers, all they want for Christmas is you. The weather outside is frightful, but Christmas sales are so delightful. Retailers have cranked up the discounts to win your dollars, and Santa is again answering lots of requests for apples.
They're very well priced, but they're actually flying out the door like crazy. Like, by Boxing Day, I think they're going to be all gone.
iPads are so popular, many stores have already sold out.
Well, as you can see, I only got the list. We've been very busy.
Toys R Us is busy too, both in-store and online.
Very successful for us. We've seen a huge response and a huge increase, so it's been great, working really well for us.
Everything old is new again. Star Wars and Transformer toys are in hot demand, although inflatable remote control Nemos are the highest sellers. Department stores say the cold snap has stunted summer fashion sales, but rain or shine, cosmetics are always in season.
Customers coming through the doors at the moment, we're certainly seeing it, especially this week leading into Christmas.
We've had two pre-Christmas rate cuts. Still, experts predict flat retail sales, meaning retail jobs are in jeopardy.
So they'll be laying people off, or reducing shifts, or not running as many shifts in the first quarter of next year.
It's hoped extended trading hours will get stock moving. Westfield Bondi Junction will be open until midnight tomorrow night. Westfield in the city will trade for 24 hours straight, while Chatswood Chase and Westfield Miranda will keep their doors open into the night. A big Christmas spend will deliver retailers a happy new year. Jacqueline Maddock, 10 News.